Hello everybody, my name is Luke and welcome back to Destiny. So today we're going to continue on with the Titan playthrough and we're going to be finishing the House of Wolves expansion. So, pretty much what's going to happen is we're going to be doing the final strike of the game. And that is, I can't remember the name as a strike, but it is the a strike, the Tanix strike for the House of Wolves. This is maybe my favourite, one of my favourites, I can safely say that. Favourite strike, and we're going to be playing through it today. So, if I just log on to my Titan, and we can jump straight into that mission. Now, this episode could quite possibly be the final part of the series. Now, I can't believe it, because, I mean, it's... there you go, here's our Titan. Look, everything's lining up now to be really cool. But it's... I started only a couple of months ago and I've recorded so much over the last few days and I wanted to finish the House of Wolves before the update 2.0 rolls out on Tuesday. So I decided to finish it today, but it's just crazy that I'm on the final episode of the series. Now, this could be the final episode. It might be the second to last one because I still have this bounty. Now, this bounty... is, oh no, wrong bounty, this bounty is the Urn of Sacrifice, Urn of Sacrifice quest. Had to buy this urn from Xur, and yeah, this is the certain quest, and I'm not sure if it unlocks a mission. If it does, it does. If not, it not, you know, I'm not 100% sure yet.
No banner owes allegiance to no Kel. He is a murderer.
So we just need to finish that.
I've been tracking him since wolves broke their chains. Yes. Now Tanix works for Wolf Pack, but not for long.
As you can see, though, I've still got my Sirius regime, my Party Crash Plus One, and my Despot SA5 with my Nurgland Beyond. Yeah, not very happy about that.
Has been sent to plunder the hive. Your job, just as simple. Avenge the dead. Stop him from stealing the dark.
Sure. Okay, it looks like one of the people in the fire team left, but no worries. Two of us will do, one person will do, it doesn't matter, everything will be fine. So yeah, as I was saying, this could quite possibly be the last episode, but I'm not sure yet because I don't know where this Xur quest is going to take me. It could actually lead me to something that I want to record, or it may lead me to something I can just do off camera, and that's it. Now, before I carry on, I do know that either way, I'm going to be doing a character setup video for the Taken King after I finish the playthrough in a couple of days. Now, in a couple of days' time, I will do that, and hopefully by then, update 2.0 will be out. So that'll be any time on Tuesday or after that, because today is the September 5th, 2015. And when it rolls out on Tuesday, which is the 8th, I believe. I'm just going to work that out. It is the 8th. And when that goes out, I'll be doing this character setup video, mainly because...
Confront him. He will try to trick you. Fight. Win.
Oh, I will. Yeah, as I was saying, that I want to do it then because with update 2.0 going out, armor values and weapon values change in the game. So I will be doing it then.
Distortion. Catch just above.
Instead of before, because, you know, there's no point in seeing this setup for the Taken King where it's going to be outdated in like 3 days. So you can understand why I'll be doing it then and so on. But that is the plan. Now, that will be like the last, very, very last episode, depending, because that will be like part 30-something, I'm not sure. But that'll be one of the last episodes. That will be the last episode. And then before that, you might have the Xur quest, I'm not 100% sure yet. Because I don't know where that actually takes me. Okay, no, we're clear. Come on, we've got to fight him off now. Oh, he took the bullet for him. Okay. Come on, dude. Use your shotgun. Don't you have a shotgun? Either way, yeah, like I was saying, it will be the final part. And then there may be at least one or two episodes before I film that to do with the Zerquest, depending where it takes me. Like I said, I haven't done it before. I won't be filming my road to level 34. At most level 32, but I even doubt that. You'll most probably see the characters get to that stage. But mainly because is that it takes a lot of grinding to get to this level. You need to get etheric light to ascend your gear, blah blah blah. So that's what I'll be doing in the meantime. And then when 2.0 goes out, my character will be that level and level 34. And you can see what setup he's going to have for the Taken King. So yeah, you'll mostly see him get to level 32, and I'll just work to level 34 off camera. All it will be is just PvP. And you're just going to see me, like, the only other thing I'll be doing is just doing PvP, some Prison of Elders, and bits like that. I will be then filming raids as well. Now, that might be the last episode, but that will be, like, that they may be the last episodes, but I'm not sure how I'm going to do the setup. If it's going to be, if it's going to be something like the last planned episode of, like, a recording session, it's going to be sometime today or sometime soon, because the stream will just be highlights of the raid. So that's that, but what I'm saying at the minute is basically the series is coming to a close, and it's crazy.
Has called you out, Guardian. You are challenged in the ways of old. Tanix is jamming our comms. Fight well, Guardian. Fight for honor.
So yeah, that's all I'm really saying is that it's just the series is coming to a close. It's mental because I'm like completing a series. It's to me because I've done smaller series and I haven't really finished them. And so, considering I've finished it, or I'm going to finish it very soon, it's crazy to think so. So, yeah, it's mind-blowing to me, really. But we've still got a few episodes to do, so that's fine. In the meantime, we've got to take this guy down, we've got to do raids, we just have to see where that quest takes us for Xur. Oh, come on, dude. Come up here, you don't stay down there. Okay, I've got to clear this out so I can just revive him in peace. Got to come up here, man. Got to make sure he goes immune so we just have a little bit of space so we can get out. What is he doing? Is he in the pause menu? He's doing enough damage. What was he doing? Was he in a pause menu? If he was, just leave. just leave. You are up, okay? See the pause menu? Oh no, he's moving, that's fine. Okay. Okay, yeah, that's not gonna work. Not at this stage. Has he done this strike before? is he immune yet? No, he's still taking damage. That's fine. Bro, come on, move. You need to be aware of what's going on. Okay. Right, coming out of the woodwork, wow. Is he immune yet? Oh, come on. I feel like I'm the only one shooting him. I think I am. I haven't seen him take a shot at him yet. At this stage of the game, of the level. He's a matter of bullet sponge, isn't he? But again, gotta love the Suros. I'm so glad I actually chose this as my first exotic weapon for my Titan. I know I've said it before, and I'm saying it again. I just think it was a really, really good pick for a weapon. Okay, yeah, I better not get that close, or else I'm just going to get killed. Oh, what the hell, dude? Get out of here. I don't want to mess with you. Oh, now he runs off. Okay. And his shield's regened, unfortunately. Oh, not all the way. Okay, that's fine. Used up almost all of my ammo. God. What's this other guy doing? I feel like he's just literally just standing there. Oh, he's using a fusion rifle. Why? No one uses fusion rifles. They're not good enough. Oh, okay. Yeah, I killed one captain. Now, where is Tanik still in here? Why is he in here? Okay. Oh God, he can take enough bullets, can't he? Especially in the skull. Look at him. When will he die? Guess we'll never know. Okay, we've cleared out most of the room. Is it just him left? Oh no, he's moved on. Thank God for that. Whew. God. Okay. Come on. Good, right. Okay, I should be fine. Yep. Okay. Let's move on. I can see you, Tank. You just glitched a second before. It just kind of fell and then went back up. That's perfectly fine, though. Okay, oh, right. I'll take down the captain. I knew there was still one vandal left. Okay, is that all of them dead? Is the tank going to drop yet? Or not? Oh, nope, so that dropped. Okay, that's the good way to clear out a zone. Awesome. Okay, that gives me a bit of space so I can shoot the tank. Oh, someone else has joined. N7 Legion 1183. Okay. Oh, and he's dead already. I've got the feeling he hasn't done this strike before. just a little bit of a feeling. Okay. Okay, he's taking shots at me. Whoa, that splash damage. I think one hit me directly and then from that. Careful, dude. Okay. Thank you. Okay, gotta stay away from that. Right, that thing is hardly losing any health. I am in the line of fire, I should just sit here for a sec. Okay, the other guy's joined now. Oh, I realised I don't have a sniper on me. Oh, okay, let's use Vestian Dynasty then. That'll if I just get to this point here, that should do. Okay, maybe not. Oh! 408 damage. That's like one crit that close. Okay, this is a bit of a... Oh no, explosive shanks. Okay, I should be fine. Wait, has he got him? Yeah, he's got him. Okay. Ooh, okay. Still fine. Just gotta take out these legs. Okay, 209 damage from there. But if I get up close from here... Okay, it's a good amount of damage, that is. Okay, I might just go behind and just see how many... Because I normally stay at the back and just snipe from there, but... This is doing a lot of damage, really. Okay, I'll wait until this runs out of ammo. Oh, his leg is down. Awesome, awesome. Okay, I missed all three bullets there of crits. Okay. Okay, I'm good up here. Okay, and because I'm a bit closer, I should be doing more damage. Come on, line up the shot, and then I can move. I've seen on YouTube people actually, like, obviously you have your shoulder bash thing, which is, you know, literally just this. Okay, I've seen someone like do that to the top of the turret at the top there, and it just destroyed the tank in one, and it had like full health. I don't know how it worked, but it happened, and it was amazing. I knew these guys were going to spawn up here at some point. Oh God, I had to reload. Oh, you bugger. Shit. Ugh. Okay. Yeah, I suppose that strategy works. I doubt they're going to come and try and get me. That's fine. I can respawn in 15 seconds, but damn it, I knew, I just thought... because I knew I ran out of ammo, but it was a quick reload, so I was just hoping I would have dodged the bullet that he shot. Okay, I'll be up in a minute. Or not a minute, 2 seconds. Don't die. Oh, crap. Wow, okay. Okay, I've got that. Okay, more guys down here, aren't there? Oh, okay, hello. Okay, he can't take much damage. Oh, punch square to the face. Look at that. Awesome. Is the tank dead yet? I might try that as well. I might do a shoulder bash to the... It'll most probably fail. Like, I most probably fail miserably, but I think it'd be pretty cool. Come on, take down the... Oh, no. Okay, just kill the rest of these vandals. Oh my god, their weapons are the worst, honestly. I hate the Hive and I hate the Thrall, but their weapons just track you and it's dreadful. Hate it. Oh, whoa. I didn't mean to get up here. No, I didn't mean to do this. What? I didn't even see them up there. I wasn't even looking to get up there at all. Careful, dude. Jesus, wow, I didn't realise that. Right, should I go for my amazing... That done nothing! So how does someone... Whoa. How does someone else just, like, wreck him in one? Maybe it was a skill or an ability, but I did it. I might do it again. Okay, never mind, it's in, like, the dead position. And I'm almost in a dead position as well. Okay, let's just get him. Okay, I know how I'm going to finish this off. The old classic super, that's right, yep. Okay, I'm gonna do another run thing. Okay, wait. Okay, yep, not anymore. Oh, shit. Any from behind? No, I should be good. More vandal coming. Okay, I should still be fine. Any from behind? No, I'm still fine. Still good. Okay, getting loads of upgrades here. Okay, I think I killed all the vandal that were there. Come on, go around. There's a guy up there. Oh! Oh, he just respawned. Bastard! I was reviving him! Please say that killed him. Really? It really? Wow. Okay, I'm gonna see if I can do this with a shoulder barge. That didn't do it, did it? Oh, or did it? I don't even know, but it's dead now. Oh, thank God, that was a real pain. Oh, becomes easier later on. But later on, I mean level 34. Okay, he's dead. I wouldn't run down there so fast, guys. Really. Alright, first of all, he's there. And he's there. I feel like these guys haven't done it before. Or maybe just one of them. I'm not sure. Okay. That's fine. You have a first time for everything in this game. You can't... you got to play the strike at some point. Okay. He's... Oh, come on. Oh, I do love Vestian Dynasty, look at that. So good. Hello. Okay. Progress further. Okay, we've got auto rifle loader. Can't upgrade that, don't have the materials. And we have heavy weapon ammo, and we can't upgrade that because we need spear metal as well, so. Too bad, but I'm sure at some point I will get it. And we've finally cornered Tanix. Okay, so 217 is a crit, and you have 408 as a crit. Now that does a lot. Why would you get so close to him? Come on, he has his cheaty stamp thing. Okay, yeah, he's on so much health. Like, I mean, on other times, if I've been with people, randoms or my friends, it just ends in seconds. He moves and he's dead because everyone just uses heavy. Unfortunately, I'm out of heavy, and plus, it's not very good. Then again, these guys aren't exactly using heavy. Maybe they're in the same position as I am. I don't know. The Vestine Dynasty is doing so much damage. I might just quickly pop a synth and see. There you go. I've just noticed that those amphimists in my inventory, they've got two different icons for it. It's really weird. You don't get that close. Come on, dude. You must know not to get that close. I don't know what he's expecting to do at this close. Oh, and this is an even bigger problem right now. So, I've just got a notification on my screen that just says, or on my TV that says, 50 seconds till power off, please press any key to cancel. Come on, there you go, I'm good. Okay. Oh, or else it would have gone into standby and that would have been a nightmare. Why can't I go back? Oh, you're trying to kill me. Damn it. Okay, kill the shank. Oh, wow. That got both of them. But stop getting behind me! Oh. Sometimes I think I'm not going to play with randoms. I'm going to invite my friends, and then just because everyone knows what they're doing, and I know it's even if it is your first time playing this strike, you don't get close to him. You don't get close to Tanix. You stay back. Like, this is a safe distance. Just go for crits. An occasional few ads. Okay. Right. Oh, what's shooting me? Up there. That's fine. Right, okay. Where has he gone to now? Is he underneath? Oh, he's back here. Okay, that's fine. I'll try and finish him with a super. I don't think that will happen, though. Well, it might do. I'm not sure. I'm getting crits, though. Awesome. Just about made that little jump. Oh no. What's going on now? I was a captain. No. Okay. Once he gets to low enough health, I can just literally run in there and finish him with the... Okay, okay, yeah, he's kind of at low health. Oh, well, I'll try it anyway. I'll kind of try. Come on. Okay, that, I don't think I finished him, but it was close enough. Because I did it, and then I shot him after, I remember. Whew.
No small matter.
Did it?
You will be rewarded, treasure. From the Queen, and my respect as well.
Just shoot the ground. Oh, I'm dead. They got me. But there you go. That is the end of that strike. Now we're going to head back to the reef and see what rewards we get. Looking at my Titan looking like a badass. I do like that shader. I'm glad I had that in my vault. So we had 97 kills, 19 assists, and 0 orbs with... a hand cannon and some boots, but again, don't need these, got a better hand cannon, and I've got exotic boots, so I'm happy. Okay, so yeah, I'm going to head to the reef. Oh, actually, that's a weird name for a hand cannon, actually. I'll show you in a minute, if I just head to the reef. Okay, let's get into the launch. Okay, and do this. It was called Sir Isaac? Oh, wow. I've never seen one of these before. This feels like it's... Oh, right. What comes up must go down. Okay, yeah. I get it. This feels like it's a really rare hand cannon because it's like a special name. I don't know. It just seems cool. I'm going to lock it. I'm not going to get rid of it. It looks pretty cool, and cool description and a cool name. So I'll keep that. So what else have we got? We got the rocket launcher again. We've got heavy payload. That's good. Okay, can I upgrade this then? No, still got to do upgrade damage. Yeah, a lot of the time you have, like, it says that you get an upgrade for something and then there really isn't an upgrade for it. I don't know if that's just me or I'm just making a mistake or I just don't notice that I've got an upgrade for it. But I occasionally feel like it will come and say on the screen, upgrade, new gear or something, and I'll go there and there's no upgrades for it, which is really annoying. Okay, right, so let's hand in this bounty. Oh, what's here? Oh, Postmaster's got us something.
Ready.
Bounty lead. Oh, okay. Why not? That's fine.
Tower channel 3.
Okay. Sniper rifle. I'll take it, but I never use snipers in Crucible. Then again, when I do really, really well with them. So, yeah.
Tanix lies.
Hello. Okay. There you go. We got an awesome emblem. Some reputation and more reputation. So reputation for House of Judgment and reputation for the Queen. So there you go. Now, I would get rid of the Anthemists, but at the moment, I've got, like, look at all this glimmer. Oh, okay, so one Royal Anthemist is 5,000 glimmer, and the other's 2,500 glimmer. Okay, so there is a difference, not just in icons. Got more random stuff there. Okay, so I'm guessing that's, like, this is, like, the 2,500, and that's the 5,000. So... Oh, yeah, if you read it, it says shards of a rare glimmer laced gems from the Queen's crystal barrows, and you have clusters of a rare. So it's just literally just clusters instead of shards, so it's actually more. It's worth more as well. Now, before I end the episode, because we've done our mission, this is one of the final episodes, I'm going to head over to the tower where we're going to have a look at what this Dark Below quest, what it entails. So we're going to head over there. And when we get there, we're going to see what it's all about and if it's worth doing one more episode about. So let's head to the tower and press launch. So let's get over there. Okay, we're here. Let's go and talk to Eris and see what this quest gives us and if it gives us another mission.
Broadhurst still waits.
Okay, so next quest. So we need to kill Strahl with solar damage from a fusion rifle and collect the embers they drop. Death will reset your progress. Huh.
Burn into the dark and fill it with every nightmare and horror the Hive have bred.
Right, okay. So that looks like it's like a continuous thing. I'm not going to do this now. I'm going to research if it gives us another episode of content, so if it would be... it gives us a mission at the end of the quest step or something like that. If not, I might do it on stream at some point because I don't think it's very crucial. The only circumstance that I would be doing this is that if it gave us a quest. But like I said, I'm not going to be doing that now. And I've got to see. So this could quite possibly be the final episode of the playthrough. I doubt it because I'm still going to do the... I'll most probably finish off the series as a with the stream that I'll be doing sometime just before the Taken King. So you can see that if you have a look at my Twitter or something, or it will show on YouTube. So yeah, it's going to be something like that, and that's how I will end the series. But this is pretty much it for the playthrough, really. At this point, we've finished all of the content except for raids, and that's what the stream is about. So, anyway, thank you guys for watching this episode. I hope you enjoyed. Again, I will be doing a character setup video just after 2.0 update has been released. So I'll be doing that then, and then I will be doing a stream very close to the release of The Taken King. So something like the 13th of September, maybe the 14th, maybe the day before. So, yeah, something like that. And I think that's about it. So, I hope you enjoyed the episode. If you did, don't forget to like and favourite down below because that always helps out. And give me a comment to see what I can improve for my channel and if you've enjoyed the series so far. And of course, if you want to see more content like this, don't forget to subscribe. So anyway, thank you for watching and I will see you next time.